crucial parts here?
Well, it's a tough basketball team. I told the guys, their record's not the greatest right now, but they got talent, and they kind of change the pace up with you, and very methodical, and they don't quit. I think we got up 16, I think, with about 15 minutes left in the second half, and I thought we had a good push. And then I thought we became unaggressive. They started switching a little bit, but once Gage started to go to work inside, that really changed the momentum. And then we had an and-one that he had a basket and free throw.
Had a couple of those tonight.
Yeah, he did. And I think that's where he just has to continue to be strong down there. And we fouled a little too much the way the game was called. I didn't think we adjusted the fouling. But other than that, defensively, they're a load sometimes with some of those guys. But I really liked how we finished the game, too. We step up, make some free throws, and get to go against the press a little bit. But overall, any win in this league is a good win.
I was going to say, it started to get interesting when they were in that press a little bit, and it was a little bit difficult for you guys. Did you notice anything specific there with that?
Good
athletic team going up against the
press. Yeah, no, they got length and athleticism. I thought we didn't get to our spots. So that was a big thing in the timeout. We just needed to get to our spots better. And then once we settled down, it was just a matter of who was going to make the free throws. And I loved the way AJ stepped up, targeted some Gage, and it was 19 out of 21.
Yeah, 19 of 21. You have to be just thrilled.
Close games, other than them, they had a couple baskets, quick baskets down the stretch there, just to kind of make it interesting. But we pull away by 15 or so, and the nice thing in the locker room, you guys know, we didn't play our best. We turned it over a little much, and we didn't offensively get in rhythm much in that later in the second half. But overall, we wanted to get a win, protect the home court, and keep fighting in this league.
Carter, Kent, I wanted to ask you about this too. And by the way, you're going to be joining me tomorrow on the Bulldog Coaches Show, so tune into that. But Carter Kent, recent GPAC Player of the Week, he had 19 today, coming off a great performance there all last week. Tell me a little bit about his game.
He's in rhythm right now. We talked about being in the zone, and he's in it right now. And they were face guarding him tonight, we talked about it before the game. And he was setting screens and freeing guys up, and all of a sudden now his game starts to flow too. He's a tremendous offensive player, and he found ways to score. He had a big three right in front of our bench, and just kind of keep that momentum going. But really proud of how he's playing as a marked man. Now he's the marked man on our team, and obviously Gage Smith, big game too. I thought Noah played a solid game in the first half too.
A road game before you guys take a big road game over across the United States, but it's to Hastings College on Saturday. What's the next couple of days going to look like? What do you want to work on before the Broncos game?
Yeah, rest and recover. We got to rest and recover. We got to clean up some of our ball screen coverage. I think we gave up some buckets tonight, but other than that, they're road GPAC game, so we got to be ready. And we challenge them. We want to finish out this 2021. In the league with a good effort, and I know we'll have that on Saturday.
10th win of the season, Coach. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you, Clark. Appreciate it.